Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today talking about how to trisect an angle. So in this video learning how to trisect an angle. So before starting the video, please subscribe channel and press the bell icon. So here I am taking 90 degree to trisect. You can trisect any angle. Okay, so first of all drawing 90 degree angle. So first drawing a line of any length AB, and now putting the compass here and taking any radius and drawing an arc by this way, and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and cut here and cut here. Okay, and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, now joining this to get the 90 degree angle. So now I'm going to check. So this is C point. Now I'm going to check whether it is 90 or not. So this is perfectly 90 degree. Okay, now having to trisect the angle now. Okay, so first of all joining this. Okay, and this is DE line. Okay, next having to bisect this DE line. So taking greater than half of DE and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here, and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. Okay, now joining this and which intersect at a point, and this is the intersecting point. Okay, next taking the distance OE and OD to draw a semicircle through the point D and E. Okay, next putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. Okay, so this is the process to trisect. Now joining this and joining this one. Okay, so now I'm going to marking the names of the angle. So PQ. So now I'm going to check whether it is correct or wrong. So this is 90 degree and this is 30. Okay, perfect. And this is 60 degree, perfectly. Okay, so if you trisect 90 degree angle, then all the angles are equal and 30 degree. So first the angle BAC equal to 90 degree, and the angle BAQ equal to 30 degree, and angle PAQ equal to also 30 degree, and angle PAC equal to 30 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like and comment on my video. If this video is helpful, then please share with your friend.